Hello, my name is Dave Hyte. I'm the associate head coach at BYU. Today I want to go over one of the tools that we use to help our players develop, and that is watching video. The suggestions that we're going to make can be applied to either the individual that's watching by themselves or a coach watching with a player. First thing that we recommend is that when you watch, that you watch for only things that you can control, and we're not looking for what a team or teammate did not do. Second, be very specific in what you're looking for and the feedback that you are giving. And an example of that is if you want to get better at passing, you want to be specific in looking for shoulders forward and giving feedback on shoulders forward. If you're being too broad and looking at everything, it's a lot harder to develop. And then last thing is when you look at your video, look for you doing it correctly. Even if it's in part, it's always powerful to see yourself doing it the right way. So we're going to go over a do a little demo of a video session that I might do with a player. In this situation, we've got McKenna Miller over here. She's a All-American outside that just graduated. She was very good at getting in rhythm, but we're going to use that as an example of what to get better at. So to be specific with that, we could talk about slow to fast or small to big. We could talk about what step they're on. But for this video, we're going to talk about 3-4 to the ball and getting your feet there. So here, McKenna, set slightly inside. You go slow to fast. You get your 3-4 to that ball, and you're able to go hard cross. Really nice job there. Okay, we talk about this all the time, how getting our feet to the ball allows us to go hit it high with range. And here is a great example of you able to go hit line because you get your 3-4 to the ball. So let's take a look at this one again. The set is a little bit higher, so that means you're going to be closer to your first step. You're going to have time to see that this set is going to be more outside the court. And yet, if you see your third step right here, it's still going into the court. And if we can identify that a little bit earlier, it'll allow us to not have to take such a sharp fourth step and lean like that. But really good job still getting that nice swing. Okay, 3-4 to the ball, going to get it high. Really nice job. So let's take a look at that one real quick. You ended up having to tip, and that's because you didn't get your feet to the ball. But if you do look, you are a little bit late, and that's the biggest problem. But this is an example of if we don't get our feet to the ball, then it limits our range. McKenna, that's probably the best swing of the match, out of system. Still go get that 3-4 to the ball. Go hit it high. Really nice job executing. So that's just an example of a video session that we might have with one of our players. Just remember the three things. Look for only things that you can control. Be very specific in what you look for and the feedback that you give. And then lastly, look for you doing it correctly.